In order to be an accountant today, you need to care about your clients and really get to understand them and their businesses. I'm pretty straight up and pretty black and white, so yeah, I always actually warn clients that what you see is what you get. I think that's very important. We do have a pretty frank conversation with all our clients. We ask them how their marriages are, you know, because I need to be tax planning, I need to be understanding. Is there a possibility that this marriage is going to dissolve? You know, is there asset protection we need to bring in place? All those sorts of things. When we start our strategic planning projects with our clients, the first thing we do is help them develop and understand their why they're in business, why they get up in the morning, and what rocks their boat. I went into business for was to help my clients succeed. I think anybody can be an accountant and do the numbers. What's really important is actually understanding those numbers, teaching people about those numbers, and helping them utilize those numbers to succeed and get to where they want to get to in life.